Hello everyone, welcome back to Ogo Power. I'm Ogo and this is another episode of Assassin's Creed Mirage or Mirage. This is a new recording session that just reloaded into the game and I saw something interesting. Let's see if it's still there. No, it wasn't. Try use the eagle to find out about the place, the quest place. And I find that quite interesting because that means I should be able to get it with that. So everything fine? Okay, that's great, honey. That's great. Hello? Why are you not... You're tired? I understand. I'm a bit too, to be honest. But I just felt this urge. I was like, ah! I don't wanna play, I wanna play, I wanna play so bad! And, yeah. Now you see how I decided. Well,
nice of you to turn up.
So another lost book, awesome. Which means, you know, since I'm here, why not bring it to him? The map can be found in the investigations menu. I'm an idiot. But I did look at this before and there was nothing. Oh well.
Do you have something for me?
Yes.
Ah, very good. It is certain no other in the city has seen this. If you find any more, I am here.
I'm here. Okay, did I give him two?
Do you have something for me?
Not as yet.
Ah, okay.
Perhaps next time we will both find more than idle words.
Okay, so you do exchange both immediately. Just a scholar fame. Ah, well. So, inventory. So, is this... No. Huh? This has, it has to be a... Oh, wait, from the investigation. Oh, come on. Okay, so... I think that that is the green dome. Like the one on the upper right corner. That might be the Tower of Wisdom. Yeah, that would be around here, I think. Like, here? Wait, that'll be... Okay, I gotta say that that really rubs me the wrong way a bit there. So, okay. I would say like here somewhere. And yes, I will ride there. Just to see some stuff out in the wilds. Well, honey, you know me. And my little gaming habits. So, come. You do. Interesting how after a short gallop, you're just as fast as if you would not be galloping. Yara sense or Badaria or yeah. This looks like, is this some kind of ruin? Honestly, where the heck is another? Thing is, I would have thought that maybe here is a synchronization point, but is there nothing? Oh, honey, why is that? What happened, little? What happened? Why are you bleeding? Girl, are you really fine? Okay.
What do you?
Okay. Okay, when there's a barred door and you have one of those, it's quite easy. Come on. I better wait a bit. Huh? That usually works. Ah, no, it did. Ah, okay. idea. Ooh, the sword. Ever since the bandits with. Okay, thank God. Sometimes you can't in these games. Whoa. Okay. Is that? Nah, not like this at least. Maybe like that? No? Is this? Ah, I was afraid it would be too high. Maybe? Did it get better, honey? Okay, now I'm here. Maybe I should go for fire and incendiary stuff just to open the. I could test that if that works. I'm thinking about changing the stuff up a bit. Where I will make my smoke bombs flammable, and the, I think, noisemaker incendiary, so that I hopefully will be able to, like, destroy stuff like that blocked one over there from the outside, like I did with the explosive barrels. Really have to test that, because that would be extremely useful. Good. I mean, awesome, but is that really everything here? Oh well, let's have a look at the new sword. Every fifth hit poisons the enemy. Not bad, I'd say. How do you look? Okay. Ooh. The night sword looks nice. Oh, right, I did read on, there is like a trophy I think I haven't gotten yet. Yeah, question statement. So, no, wait. There, the hidden one outfit. Focus chunk steel. Wait, the hidden one outfit. I also have the hidden one dagger. Melee kills of poisoned enemies create a poison cloud that damages nearby enemies. And also, I technically have the hidden one sword. Every fifth hit poisons the enemy. Also felt the outfit of a hidden one. Interesting. So I could go for that combination of things. I'm thinking about it. Also, not outfit. Ruins. Is this holy fort? Just rip from ruins. I don't think that that's from here. No. Uh, I mean, nah, no, definitely not. Not that's a church. Okay. Ah, that's also something else. Sorry, babe. Wait, what? Give me a sec, I didn't catch that one. No, the others see the stuff you wear, honey. But it's that the different clothes have like different perks you get. For example, this one, there are three stages or levels, you could say. You start at level one. So the first perk is one you always have. And then you can upgrade this. You need materials, which is what you see down there. The first one is a certain kind of scroll. I don't have it for that. I have it for that. And this outfit, for example, if I assassin someone, like with my hidden blade, at stage one or level one, I have 50% less noise production. At the second one, it's 75, and at the third one, it's 100. The one I'm wearing, right now, has the perk Deadly Moment, where every stealth kill brings me 5% more focus points, you could say. The second one would be 10, third one would be 15%. And so every one of these has another kind of perk. Like this one, if I have under half health at level 1, I get 1% of health back every 2 seconds. Or 2% at level 2, etc, etc. And it's similar with the weapons. They all have also special perks. And one, you have your damage and defense damage rating. Damage is just how hard do you hit. Defense damage is interesting because it's the damage you do when you parry, not to the health of your enemy, but his stamina. Because if he has no stamina left, then you can one-hit kill him. And additionally, they too have a perk that they have. And I think that does not level up, but I'm not entirely sure. I think it's only damage and defense damage, but I could have a look at the Night Sword to be sure. I think the Talisman does nothing. I think that one is really just for what do you want to have. The costume is just, if you want to look differently, that one's really just for the looks, you could say. And yeah, I hope I was able to answer your question so that you are now satisfied with the answer and what everything means. And if there are any more questions, then please just tell me, honey. yeah, I guess it is a bit complicated if you're not into these kind of games. And that's totally reasonable. To ask these questions, since how should you know? Seems to be nothing else. I'm just taking a look around to see if I maybe see like the ruin spot that I saw on the other map, but I don't think that that's here, to be honest. Seems odd. Or maybe I just went into the wrong direction, that's possible. This is strange. Oh. Let's move on for now. There's not really something you can gain from hunting in this game. So I'm not really doing it because... What the hell?
Yalla, yalla!
Yalla, yalla.
Show me the path ahead.
What is... Oh, that's the other oasis. There really is nothing around here. Okay. Wait. Oh, we're here. It wasn't too bad.
Lend me your eyes.
Some civilian. Ooh! Ah! So, really have to be careful there. Huh? Oh, back here? Ah! Damn it! Oh! Huh? You can fly down? That I didn't know. I mean, not by much, but still, it's something. Oh, there. Okay.
Want you here. Such a massive dig. What are they up to? Survey the area, Kido.
Ah. Okay.
This heat makes me ill.
Impressive work, my friend. Are you digging up something for the Khalifa?
Never you mind all that.
The remains of past empires intrigues me. Do you mind if I take a look around?
Look at the old rocks all you want, but don't touch our tools and chests.
I okay. would not dream of
it. Yeah, that's totally...
I want to vomit.
Whatever you do, don't ask for Dr. Hassan.
I know. I know.
Good to know. Yeah, 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 I'm moving.
Mercenaries guarding the site. They must have found something important.
When do we get paid, Captain? We will get paid. One way or the other. They don't have much to
I'll speak
steal.
To him.
But it's something.
Are you the leader of this battle-scarred band of war dogs? You must get paid well.
Not as much as we want to get paid, I'll tell you that.
Care to do a little work for me?
Maybe. What's this job, then?
See those fancy Khalifa's men over there? I might need a hand.
Let's work something out.
Spoken like a true mercenary. Here is a token of my appreciation.
Hey, it's honest work.
Okay.
Be my eyes, Kido.
Where? Huh? What? Huh? Okay. Nice. I think that's for tagging 100 enemies. Oh wow. Suspect you.
Nothing important here. I should keep looking.
Okay. Was totally and utter luck.
For sure.
What in the name of?
One, two, three. Thank you. so they shouldn't be too easily detectable from there.
This chest has Ahmed's signature seal on it. Must be hidden.
Interesting. A letter to Ahmed from a Dr. Hassan. Ahmed must be at the hospital working with his doctor. But what is a famous inventor doing with a doctor? Together somehow.
I'll feed you your spleen.
Oh god, I love that you get it back. Such a great upgrade. Okay. Ah, that's back there, okay. Need to kill 75 with it, so... better do it like this, and as fast and as soon as possible. Okay, that's great. Then we will now fast travel back. Ooh, looking at the time, I also have to finish this episode, so I want to thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you again in the next episode of Ogopower. Bye-bye.